Last night, the Albuquerque Isotopes clinched the division title, and there was a huge celebration at Isotopes Park.
And tonight, the Topes open up their final home series of the season against Round Rock. Action 7 Sports Director John Salazar joins us live from the ballpark, where I'm guessing he's going to be a lot drier tonight.
Yeah.
Yes, it is, although I can tell you from previous experience that beer and champagne actually conditions the hair pretty well. You'd be surprised. So there's a little hair tip for everybody out there. But I tell you what, it has been fun for the last 2 days out here at Isotopes Park. Tonight, don't be surprised if the Isotopes are a little bit sluggish. After all, they had a lot of fun last night. The Albuquerque Isotopes are division champs for the first time since 2003. They are heading to the playoffs and enjoying every moment. The party rolled on well into the wee hours of the morning.
Absolutely awesome. I think we've had a great run since the All-Star break. I think it's very exciting to clinch on a win.
The champagne and the beer were flowing as the Albuquerque Isotopes celebrated the team's second division title in franchise history. The Topes even shared all of the glory with the fans, including some lucky ones who went home wet. It's been quite a season.
Everybody that's come in here has contributed. We've had a majority of these guys most of the year, and I'm proud of them.
For manager Tim Wallach, ice cold water never felt so good. The focus now shifts to the impending playoffs. The Topes will try to bring a Pacific Coast League title to the Duke City for the first time since the 1994 Albuquerque Dukes.
It's been electric. It's been very, very special. And personally, I relish these opportunities because we don't get them all that often.
Playoff tickets are on sale, and the prices are the same as regular season games. This year, the fans get to enjoy extra baseball.
It's been one of the best groups that we've ever had to work with, and we're thrilled that they've had an opportunity. You saw last night's celebration. They really got into it. They wanted to win the division. They want to be in the playoffs, and they want to bring a championship here back here to Albuquerque.
As you can see, the fans are heading into the stadium for tonight's 6:35 p.m. start with Round Rock. Now, it has been a huge season at the gates for the Albuquerque Isotopes. Just 4 home games to go. If the Topes have over 28,000 fans combined for those 4 games, they will eclipse 600,000 for the season, which would be a new Isotopes record. Reporting live from Isotopes Park, John Salazar, KOAT Action 7 Sports.
Just going to show you the quality of the entertainment. You talk about the economy and the way it's been for the last year or two, and they're going to have record attendance.
That's awesome.
Pretty impressive.
Yeah.
Now, the Topes will host the first round of the playoffs September 9th and 10th. It's not yet known who they're going to play.
Did you notice John's hair? Very shiny.
Why did we not get a replay of last night's event?
I know. If you missed it last night, he got doused in beer and champagne. That's why he was talking about the hair tip. It's good to know for the future.
Yeah, it is. It is.